you want to make sure your carbon canister is operating correctly, you can come out and look at the valve. That valve should always be open during normal operation. As you can see, the yellow handle runs the same direction as the pipe. This means the valve is open. I'll also point out that the lock is there, keeping it locked in place. This is the orientation of the valve and the way it should be during normal operation if you have a carbon canister.